Hold on. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna go back down to... Here we go. Alright, so now we're basically season 3. I might even add like season 4, which is like 2 duels. Season 4 is complete. It's not been dubbed at all, but granted, that's probably because that was when Jaden dueled against Satan. So, alright, so let's do a duel of the duel. Okay, I'll play Convert Contact. One for my deck, Dark Panther. I don't exactly have the best hand to start with. Okay, I do need to get something going, but I can't get anything going on this hand. Summon out Flare Scarab, and I'm gonna take out. Okay, I'm quitting. There's no way I can win. I use this to thin out my deck. I'll start off by gaining some light points. Oh my god, I don't know. I'll set my Crystal Slarva and end my turn. If I go Fake Hero, I can turn this around. dude, my hand is god awful. What am I supposed to do? No, I die. Okay. Summon Neospatian Grand Mole and I'll set it face down. I summon Grand Mole again. Rare value. Let's see. Did I just find a winning pattern? Alright, 2900 attack points. No. Okay, let's see here. I summon Neospatian Aqua Dolphin. I'll be using his effect. I'll discard Chrysalis Dolphin. I can look through your hand and discard one of them. So, I'll get rid of Sapphire Pegasus. You take 500 points of damage. And I'm gonna have you attack this. I end my turn. Convert contact. Okay, I'll summon out and need another Neospatian Flare Scarab. Five points of damage, he takes his cut in half. Okay, this is not part of my strategy, so I'll just get rid of it. And out of these, I'll get rid of Amber Mammoth. And deal 500 damage points. Draw one card, oh. Did I just get robbed? I think I just got robbed. Yeah, I definitely got robbed. Dude, I'm getting robbed. No, I'm not doing this. Game's cheating. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me! The game is cheating. Bring out elemental hero Flare Neos. Mm-hmm. 5,000 attack points. Mm-hmm. Not 5,400 attack points. No. Monsters, huh? Okay, I summon out Chrysalis Larva. I'll be sending him to the graveyard to activate his effect. Since Neospace is on the field, I can summon out a Neospatian Flare Scarab from my deck. Bring out Glow Moss. Okay, you can take out the tiger. You can take out the turtle. Okay. No. Say hello to Chrysalis Dolphin. I'll be sending him to the graveyard tonight to summon out another Neospatian. Aqua Dolphin. I'll be using Aqua Dolphin's effect. Get rid of the Emerald Turtle and deal 500 damage points. You can take out the Cobalt Eagle. And you'll take out one of the face down monsters. Okay. dark hole. I will hold on to that. Wait. No, I'll hold on to it. Oh, I meant to attack with Flare Neos. Yeah, get rid of Sapphire Pegasus. You deal 500 points of damage. Alright. Why? Okay, let's attack directly. Cut my damage in half, but I still took the lead with that. Nice duel. I would have beaten you if I had Rainbow Dragon in my deck. What do you mean, bro? And right here, guy whose design should make black people angry. There we go. I'll place one face down and summon Elemental Hero Avion. Go, Hero Ring. And I got robbed. You gotta be kidding me. Volcanic Doomfire. This is so dumb. My starting hand is horrible. Look at this, my starting hand is really bad. Mm-hmm. Now you're going to attack this. You gotta be kidding me!